Today I will tell you about Humphrey's immediate contrast technique. This technique is used in subjective refraction for binocular balancing. And the main purpose of binocular balancing is to equalize the accommodative demand in both eyes. This technique is specially designed to balance the spherical ametropia, and it is based on fogging the non-refracted eye so that vision is blurred three or four lines in that eye. This is the principle of this technique, and Humphreys suggested the occluding lens to be plus 0.75 diopter sphere, but most practitioners use plus 1 diopter sphere, but that varies according to the age of the patient and size of the pupil. With smaller pupils, more plus is required to blur 3 or 4 lines, and with larger pupils, less plus is required to fog the 3 or 4 lines. Now I will explain this technique with the help of an example. Let's suppose that patient has best corrected visual acuity in the right eye with the plus 1.50 lens, and with the plus 2.50 in left eye. So the first step is to fog the left eye using plus 0.75 or plus 1 so that vision is decreased. And now I will put plus 0.25 diopter sphere lens in front of right eye for 3 to 4 seconds, and then I will put minus 0.25 diopter sphere lens in front of right eye, and I will ask the patient which view is clear. The goal is that patient should say that with the view number 1, vision is blurred. And with view 2, vision is not affected. This is the ideal result that I want from the patient. And if patient says that view 1 has cleared his vision, then I will add plus 0.25 in this eye and also in this eye so that the initial difference of the fogging is maintained. If patient appreciates plus 0.25, then I will increase the trial frame prescription and change it with plus 1.75, and I will also increase fogging by plus 0.25 so that the difference between the two eyes is maintained. And if patient appreciates minus 0.25, then I will decrease this prescription in the right eye and I will change it to 1.25, and I will also decrease this fogging as well here so that difference is maintained. That in this case, if fogging is achieved with plus 1 lens, then I will reduce it with plus 0.75. And I will continue to do this until the patient says that vision is blurred with plus 0.25 and there is no effect on vision with minus 0.25. Once this is achieved, it means that the eyes are balanced. Now I will fog the right eye and I will do these steps on the left eye.